I guess the plan is to use Cat and Strider to delay them so I can play Korvold. Does this qualify as a plan? Yes, no, it does. So I want to play. If I play Goose now, I can play Korvold next turn. But then I'm dead to Marvel anyways, aren't I? So I reckon. This would be swell. Okay, let's go for it. Sacking a land. We get more land. Fantastic. Okay, show me Ulamog. So now I get immediately a new hit. Let's see, I played this. Oh, that's nice. Sadly, the Thoughtseize doesn't do it completely because I need to get rid of Marvel also. Let's see. I turn 11. It probably doesn't matter anymore. Okay, hang on. So now I can sack two more creatures. This gets me up to 11, 12. I want to sack. The cat. Okay, so the game we are now playing is Find the Devil. No, I wish I had pumped this a bit more. Minus 5. Not the devil. Well, but you know, there is a devil. So let's start with the goose. Let's start with Favor Passage. And then we play the goose. Those two, hey? That's okay. Okay, now we can go. And this is giving me any land. Done. Eat that, Ulamog. Okay, so here you have more Thought Seizers. Probably a Braidus. Guess you could cut Fatal Push. Okay, this obviously has to hit Marvel. And then I probably can get this away. I just want to have a land for Cobalt. I mean, not a land. Of course, why wouldn't they cut them?
This is agile and fleeting. Cherish what little you find.
Minus three, hey? So that puts Ugin down to... So if I now go and say...
What a curious choice. You act without wisdom.
Okay, now on one. So I cannot get Cat back. Do one to Ugin and clean up one of the refiners, right?
Proceed in my stead, Planeswalker.
And now we can go. Oh, I'm so stupid. I didn't need to clean up the rogue refiner. Embarrassing. Okay, two down. cutting them off mana. And also so I get a guaranteed fifth land, because at some point I really want to do it. I sacked the oven because I want to play a Gunter next turn, and I wasn't sure if I'd draw a land. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Getting close here. Oh, goody. Let's see. And now we have 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. That's exact six, right? Very nice.